Oh, the art of marriage in one word for me, it is a wow. I think the art of marriage is so dynamic, it's interactive, it's fun. I sat there and got so excited at the way they did the delivery. You know, it was so exuberant, and the artist, the actor, especially the young woman that did the story of Adam and Eve in the fall.
Snake.
Wow, what'd you think?
Yeah. I think it's realism when you can look at the screen and forget that these are actors, and you absorb yourself in the story and you understand and relate to their feelings and their emotions. You know, it's realistic when you get that reaction. They're realistic, you can believe these are real people, but at the same time, the scenarios come through as something that you've been through or been exposed to or had somebody in your life have happened to them.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's really authentic.
Yeah.